For the benefits of both parents and children, the size of the family has to be carefully planned. Either it is financial or health reasons. Many couples may wish to put a gap between their pregnancies. If a couple wishes to have sexual intercourse and yet is not ready to have a child, they need to use some form of contraception. Contraception is the prevention of pregnancy. Birth control methods generally fall into four main groups. These are natural, mechanical, chemical, and surgical. In this video, we will discuss the natural and mechanical methods. The natural method. The rhythm method, also known as the safe period method, is based on the fact that in every cycle, there is a certain period where fertilization can most likely occur. Sexual intercourse should be avoided during this period if one wants to prevent pregnancy. An egg can survive for only about 2 days in the female reproductive tract, and the sperm for about 5 days. The fertile period then happens from the 12th to the 16th day from the beginning of menstruation. Females using this method have to keep regular records of their menstrual cycles. They may also need to record their daily body temperature for the whole cycle, as the sudden increase in temperature marks the time of ovulation. Changes in the composition of the cervical fluid, which makes it stickier, also indicates the day of ovulation. This method is the most unreliable, as the length of the menstrual cycle can be altered due to many factors, like emotional stress and illness. Therefore, this method is unsuitable for women whose menstrual cycles are not very regular. The annual failure rate of this method is as high as 14 to 24%. Another natural method to reduce chances of pregnancy is by withdrawing the penis from the vagina right before ejaculation. This method is technically safe, yet the annual failure rate is as high as 22%. Mechanical methods. Mechanical methods are also known as barrier methods. These pregnancy prevention methods are done by using a condom, diaphragm, or intrauterine device. The condom, or sheath, is a thin rubber tube, usually made of latex, that is used to cover the erect penis before intercourse. A small teat at the end of the sheath collects the semen. It is reliable if used properly. The condom is impermeable and prevents any bacteria, and even some viruses that may be present in the semen, from coming into contact with the vaginal wall. Similarly, it also protects the male by preventing bacteria and viruses present in the vagina of an infected female from entering the urethra of the male. Still, condoms have an annual failure rate as high as 18% because of poor fit or leakage. The diaphragm is a dome-shaped cap made of rubber with an elastic rim. It is used by inserting it into the top of the vagina and placed over the cervix, preventing sperms from getting into the uterus. An annual failure rate of diaphragm is about 15%. The intrauterine device, or IUD, is another mechanical method, which comprises a coil or loop of plastic or copper inserted into the uterus to prevent implantation of the fertilized egg into the uterine wall. It has a failure rate of only about 1% and thus is significantly effective.
Thank you for your continuous support, especially our valued patrons and members who have been encouraging us to keep producing more quality content.